Okay. Welcome back to another Black Desert video. In this video, I will teach you buy item in the pro shop. Is this item worth it or not? Buy pearl. Okay. I always wonder how they do the quest and they get fairy, but when there is a quest, I don't have time to do the quest. Let's see if this one gave me a fairy or not. There we go. Oh no! This stone. This is the stone which is fairy queen must be. Gems into since the fairy queen energy have been focused into it. Quickly, with this stone has then done it, can be used to be part of fairy. What the fuck? Am I wasting money on nothing? Dude, the thing is that I don't have fairy. I thought if you buy this stone. And they gave you fairy. No, it's not that. Shushun, this is a stone which is the fairy queen might has been transmitted into it. Since the queen, in other words, and energies has been forced into the form. The consequence was that this stone is stepped into the darkness. It could be used to reborn a fairy. Dude, I waste money for nothing. Seriously. I thought that I got a fairy. Okay, let's find out. Let's find out how do they use this shit. How do they use this very, very stupid shit, wasting my money on it. God, I'm the foolish person ever. I thought that is a fairy, but is the fairy quest a spy or what? I want to do the fairy quest then, to report my fairies, so I won't waste like $25 for nothing. I think that's $20 because discount. Bad desert. Limit time for the fairy quest. What fairy do you get? What tale is your fairy tale one? Oh. If you have a fairy out there, can you do a recruit quest and try to get another one worse than the one that you get? You get to see what the fairy. Luna. Tier 2. Oh, I must make a stupid mistake. What can I do to solve this problem? Blast bear. I think somebody here must have my horse. I don't remember who, but I remember somebody in my family must have my horse. Oh my Jesus Christ. Shit, run to the opposite way. We don't got fairies and other railroads. Waste of money. If we don't have fairies, I do not. Welcome back. If you don't have fairies, I do not recommend you to buy this shit. This shit doesn't get you a fairy. I thought when you crap the egg, the fairy will come out. But this shit ain't have fairies. By getting the fairies, the only way you can get the fairies is to do the quest. That's it. To do the fucking quest. There's no fairy in this fucking egg, so don't waste your money by this stupid egg. End of the riddle. Thank you.